Heroes of Azeroth, your class orders have grown mighty throughout our campaign on the Broken Isles. Their strength, their courage is needed now. The time has come to unite our forces and rid Azeroth of the Burning Legion.
Great to meet you.
At your service.
The light smites our foes!
Nothing can hide from the light!
Let's get this assault underway, shall we? We will divide our forces to hit them from all sides at once.
There is much to be done. Trust in yourself, champion. Farewell, my friend. Until...
Champions, your victory at the Night Hold has granted us the key to ending this war. With the Pillars of Creation assembled, we finally have the power to cut the demons off from our world. Gul'dan failed, and so shall the Legion.
Gul'dan was merely their pawn. Until victory is assured, we must remain vigilant. For the Legion's true masters have yet to reveal themselves. Among them, the monster who hunted my people across the stars. Kill Jaden. I took the fell fire into my veins. I saw my destiny. A grand crusade that would reach the ends of creation. That was the vision you showed me. Our crusade will prevail. Everything we have done has been by your design. And all we have to show for it is failure. Perhaps you lost sight of our destiny. Perhaps I overestimated your resolve. I paid for that destiny with my world. The time has come to see it done.
Champion, we need you on the front lines. Our assault on the southern beach is being met with heavy resistance. I need you spearheading our forces while I deal with these ships. We must take the ruins on the western side of the island. From there, we can funnel all our forces towards the central ship above the soul engine. The Legion will not win this day. We will show them what it means to stand together. For Azeroth! We must take the beach before we can claim the ruins to the west.
Thank you.
They thought they were ready for us, but they have never seen the forces of Azeroth work with such unity. Head up the hill to the west with the other forces. An Aradar and his underlings guard the point. You know what.
To fail, Lord Khadgar. Champion, the forces of Dread Commander Argonoth lie to the northeast. We must close the portals before our allies are overrun.
The Wardens are with you, Champion.
As is the Light.
Thank you.
backup!
Take down Dread Commander Argonoth! We will deal with the rest!
Illidan, how courteous of you to finally arrive. Warden, see to the real work while Illidan's demon hunters caper about with their bats.
Enough bickering. Stay focused.
I will flay the flesh from your bones!
We must destroy it before Dalaran's defenses fail. The Council of the Black Harvest has set up a gate for us. You may do the honors, champion.
Yes, come for. I could use some entertainment.
Mephis Troth! The warlocks took your world from you, Mephis. I will not be so arrogant over you.
Silence!
Yes, this betraying guest, give them to me!
another foolish mortal wishes to face me, so be it. I will destroy all of you!
Ah, get ready, champion. I'm pulling you out and detonating the bombs. Ah, there you are, champion. I was worried I might have activated the bombs a tad prematurely.
We have won this day, but a grave threat still looms before us. The Legion's master is yet to play his hand.
Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key. You are our last... best hope.
Stands between the Legion and annihilation. Azeroth must not fall. Death to the Legion. My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
How are you? See you around.
Dan and the Legion must be stopped.
Illidan, convey the Aegis of Agrimmar to the cathedral.
Without you,
Azeroth will descend into the tomb with Khadgar and hunt the monster down. Till Jaden's reign of destruction will soon be ended.
You are too quick to trust Illidan, Prophet. I will ensure he fulfills his duty.
Right. We have our orders. Good luck.
How are you? What's on your mind? Watch your back. Welcome. Keep your feet on the ground. Great to meet you. Be good.